after the topical anesthesia has taken effect, a 2mm incision is made in the corner of the cornea. The front side of the capsule containing the lens is removed. With the help of a special ultrasound instrument, the lens is broken down and pumped out of the capsule in tiny pieces.